Mina Dr. Ramadan Jallo, the National Coordinator for the Islamic Action Group, ISLA, where the work could focus 1,000 Panis Ebola vets.
Mina Reverend Christiana Sotin Koroma, the National Coordinator for the Christian Action Group, where they work with Focus 1000.
The family them want to tell you now about the importance of this ambulance Panis Ebola vet here soon.
The importance of this ambulance, they come to the community for help. Una fumble them, una friends them, we and one family member na the community. We go carry the people and go to hospital.
Make una not afraid this ambulance at all. Anybody we sick, make you call the response number so that ambulance will can take a one thing care and one treatment center them for treatment.
The ambulance, you know, for freedom, because when it comes so, it come for care una go. We're supposed to be sick for care and go to hospital. So not afraid where the ambulance they come, not so bad they come from.
And the ambulance is clean. Then ambulance here, so when they pull one sick person in, they make sure they clean them before they put another sick person there. And even the chlorine safe when they use for this ambulance, make them not afraid them at all, because they're very low percentage, we're not going to hamburger the Muslim man with it inside it at all.